This year's defensive MVP goes to James Doran.
Bye.